Hey, what are you doing?
Playing with my pickle.
Ew, you're gross.
What, stupid camera boy?
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm the legendary Ben Mendoza, and this is the Ben Mendoza Show. Welcome. Hope you enjoy today's episode. I think it sucks, but who cares? Hope you enjoy it. Have you ever been asked by a hobo if you had a dollar or any kind of money, but you knew they were gonna waste it? They were gonna waste it with alcohol or drugs or food or something stupid that they don't really need. It happens to me a lot of the times. So I made a little clip just to show my frustrations with the hobos and the bums. Don't fall
away. Excuse me, sir. You have a dollar I can have?
What? A dollar? What do you need that for? So you could waste it on alcohol and drugs?
Waste it? No. I'm wasted. I'm not like that.
I know your type. You're just gonna waste it.
You have my word.
Oh, the word of a hobo. Yeah, that's important.
I just want a dollar. That can be on my way.
Look, if I give you a dollar, will you stop bugging me?
Just let me have a dollar, please, sir.
All right, here. There you go. Your precious dollar, huh?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thanks a bunch. I promise you I will not waste this dollar. I will spend it on food and whatnot. Thank you, sir. Have a nice day. I'm gonna waste you on. You're gonna so get wasted. That fool. He's wasted, look at him.
Get a real job, you bum. Okay, that was a complete waste of time. Sorry about that. Let's move on. It is time for Ask Ben Mendoza Anything. Today's question is from Anthony Ochoa from Fresno, California. Anthony asks, Ben, why is it that you shaved your sideburns? You looked rad with them. Well, Anthony, the reason why I shaved my sideburns is I was tired of people saying I looked like a fat Wolverine. So I just shaved them, and yeah, I will have them out later this year, so look forward to that. If you have questions you'd like for me to answer on camera, feel free to go ahead and email me a question. I will answer that question. What would happen if I turned into a vampire?
Ooh, I think I'm turning into a vampire. No. I want your blood.
No, I don't.
Yes, I do.
Hey, guys. I don't really
want your blood.
We gotta take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back. Don't get lost along the way. I just shaved my chest and face 5 minutes ago. And now look it. Magic hair is the most awesome thing in the world.
you're not buying it, you're a fool. Please buy magic hair. With the awesome power of magic and the delicious taste of hair, I don't know why I didn't try it sooner. It's amazing. Thank you, magic hair. With just 3 easy steps, you too can have thick, full, and hearty hair. Step number 1. Open and remove Magic Hair's magical product.
I love you, baby, but all I can think about is kielbasa sausage, your butt cheeks.
Step number 2. Mix Magic Hair with a glass of water.
My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now get it on. I see you walking, but all I can think about is die.
And step number 3. Enjoy the magical taste of magic hair.
If you need lubrication, honey, my kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now I've been set loose, I'm
After that, you too will enjoy luxurious fine hair. Oprah, you are annoying. And I hate you. Fat or thin? It's that simple. Carlos Mencia. Carlos Mencia, you suck, and I hate you. Okay? Shut up, Carlos Mencia. You're not funny. Randy Moss. He is the jerk of the week. I'm not a Raiders fan, but I've heard his comments. You're asking to be traded, and you're a team captain. What is that going to do to your team morale? You're on the suck list. You suck toes, Randy Moss. It is now time for today's Superstar of the Week. Let's find out who today's Superstar of the Week is. Even I don't know. And today, the Superstar of the Week is John Gravely. Hey! It's John Gravely, everybody. Would you go ahead and congratulate him on his profile, write him some comments, whatever. And hopefully, you know, maybe next time you can be the Superstar of the Week. It's something you should look forward to. And hopefully, you know, you can get it one day. You gotta butter me up, though, first.
I could be your magic star.
Well, sorry to disappoint you, but hey, take on the bright side, the show's almost over. I think that's just about it for today. So, you know, have fun and enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.
It was a big day on Jesus Ranch, Jesus Ranch. He was harvesting a big tomato. It was in the sand, all right. I'm taking a walk in the woods, and it's nice outside. Look a gwingly goo 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 go. I come upon a silver striped mushroom, and I fla la 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 la, and I fly, fly. It was a big day on Jesus Ranch, Jesus Ranch.